The National Day of Turkey. More in the morning report by our special correspondent, Raza Khan.
Pakistan and Turkey share common bond of heritage and history, and the friendship between the two countries is all set to strengthen further. This was stated by Federal Minister for Power and Petroleum, Umar Ayub Khan, who was the chief guest at the reception arranged by Embassy of Turkey in Islamabad to celebrate the National Day of Turkey. Ambassador Mustafa Yardakul of Turkey spoke about the multifaceted set of relations between Pakistan and Turkey.
This is a very important day for us. We are fast approaching our 100th anniversary of the Republic of Turkey. Today we celebrated the 96th, and inshallah in 2023 we will all be celebrating 100th year of our republic. And Turkish-Pakistani relationship will grow each and every passing day. I extend my felicitations, my regards, my love to the people of Pakistan.
Special Assistant to the Prime Minister on Information, Dr. Firdaus Ashik Awan, attended the event.
I want to congratulate to the people of Turkey, the leadership of Turkey, and especially my brother and great leader, Tayyip Erdogan, President of Turkey, on their Republic Day. And I want to, on behalf of people of Pakistan and government of Pakistan, I want to convey that we are one nation. We are time-tested friends, and Pakistan and Turkey, we are not only brotherly country, but we have common socio-cultural religious ties, and we are strategic partners. And now our economic ties and trade partnership, we have to move forward, and we have to create some more ideal conducive environment under the dynamic leadership of Imran Khan.
Presence of several other government ministers, including Federal Minister for Religious Affairs Nurul Haq Qadri, Federal Minister for Science and Technology Fawad Chaudhry, and others, was symbolic of close ties between Pakistan and Turkey. National anthems of both countries were played on the occasion. A special cake was also cut on the event. Local and foreign diplomats, representatives of corporate and social sectors, military attachés, and other dignitaries attended the event.
Pakistan and Turkey are great brother Muslim countries, and their friendship is based on solid foundations. The unequivocal support given to the people of Kashmir and to the Pakistan's stance on Kashmir by President Erdogan of Turkey is a symbol of that strong friendship between Pakistan and Turkey. And this particular reception is going to act as a harbinger of better ties between these two countries. Raza Khan, PTV World, Islamabad.